Alright, welcome back everybody to a very special episode of Altcoin Daily. Now the reason that this episode is so special is, well, let me put it this way. If you're a cryptocurrency investor, you probably have enjoyed our last 300 videos. Now if you're a cryptocurrency enthusiast, you're probably going to enjoy this video today, because today we're going over the top 10 cryptocurrency buys right now. And I'm not talking about altcoins. I'm talking about cool things you can buy today if you're an enthusiast, you know, if you're a fan of cryptocurrency. And yeah, we're gonna keep things pretty chill. And the reason I wanted to make this video too, let me ask you another question. What is the worst part about trying to find some cool cryptocurrency swag online? What's the worst part? Seriously, what's the worst part? For me, the worst part is when you type in Bitcoin t-shirt or cryptocurrency hat on Google, every single website is like overpriced, like $50 for a hat, or $60 for a t-shirt that's just like an ironed on Bitcoin symbol. It's hard to find cryptocurrency swag that's worth the price. So specifically today, I picked out 10 things that I think are worth the price. Either they're pretty cheap, or if they're a little bit more expensive, then I think there's a lot of value there. So this is stuff you probably haven't even got on your radar. I think it's pretty cool. Let's get into it. Now, the first thing I found on allthingsdecentral.com is this. This is a Bitcoin digital currency personalized Bitcoin wallet keychain. So this is a conversation piece, right? And for only $15, I think it's a pretty good buy. I actually ordered this the other day. So what you do is you send them, first of all, there's two sizes, which is pretty nice. There's this longer one or this stubbier one. And I like the longer one. And what you do is you send them your public Bitcoin address, and then they engrave it onto a keychain for you. So it's a stainless steel rectangular pendant that has a snap-on stainless steel bail. We custom engrave your Bitcoin wallet details with a diamond engraver, making it a permanent engraving. Stainless steel, highly durable, doesn't rust, blah, blah, blah. I mean, for only $15, somebody asks you, hey, the one time, you know, this doesn't, the one time, you got to be ready for the one time somebody asks you, do you take Bitcoin? And then you just whip out this baby, and there you go, pays you right there. Also different options, basically the same thing. We have a personalized Bitcoin wallet keychain dog tag, or we have a personalized Bitcoin wallet necklace, all that do the same thing. This one's for $18. I still think it's a pretty good deal. Next up, Casanode. So this is for $300. It's pretty expensive, but I think it's worth it because this is, I haven't bought this yet, but I'm thinking about it. This is how you become part of history. I mean, just like how we watched those old videos from 4 or 5 years ago about people, you know, talking about what they expect to happen with Bitcoin going towards the future. You know, the Lightning Network is the future for Bitcoin. The Lightning Network is how Bitcoin is going to scale and how you'll be able to buy that proverbial cup of coffee. Now, you can make your own Lightning node at home for much cheaper than this, but it's very complicated. You have to do all this stuff. Honestly, for the average person, I don't think you'd be able to do it. But for $300, they'd send you this baby and you can be part of the Lightning Network. I mean, you probably would never be able to make your money back, but you know, presumably you would get very, very, very small amounts of Bitcoin for running a Lightning node. But I think the main reason to get it is just to be part of early history. I mean, this is truly what an early adopter would be. I'm going to include a link to this Medium blog post about this guy who ordered a Bitcoin Lightning node, a Casa node, and he takes you through step by step him setting it up and what to expect and just, you know, his experience with it, which it seems to be pretty good. And this would be the main screen on your computer where you'd get to basically, sync with the Bitcoin network, and you'd sync your Lightning node, and you'd be part of history. You know, the funny thing is, I actually, like a month ago, I emailed Casa, CasaStore.com, and I said, hey, I love your product. And I tried to pitch them, seeing if they would send me one for free. And I said, if you send me one for free, I'll do a paid review. And they said, no, thank you. We're not interested at this time. So I waited a month hoping they'd change their mind, but doesn't look like it. Still, this is really cool. If you want to see a video about somebody setting this up, kind of a walkthrough tutorial, I recommend Crypto Bobby. Has a really good, just type in Crypto Bobby and Casa Lightning Node, and he takes you through it, and it's really valuable. So this is pretty cool. I suspect going forward, you'll probably be able to get easy setups like this for probably less than 300, if there's a lot of demand. This is how you become first. Next up, can't have a list of cool stuff you need to buy without including the Ledger Nano X. Now, the reason to get a cold storage unit, that goes without saying. I mean, don't buy anything until you spend 100 or 120 bucks getting a Ledger or a Trezor or whatever. Now, really the main things that make the Ledger Nano X superior to almost anything else on the market is, presumably, it's still just as secure, if not much securer, which, that's really the main point. So I haven't bought this yet myself, and nobody really has got access to this yet, so we don't really know. But presumably it's much safer, or just as safe, because the other one was, if you store your thing on a cold storage, it's going to be safe. But what makes this one different is, really, to me, what's most exciting is you can store 100 different wallets on this thing. So 100 different altcoins or cryptocurrencies on your Ledger Nano X, which if you have the Ledger Nano S, you can store like 5 or 6 or something. I only have a couple. Also, this is Bluetooth enabled, which, don't worry. That's not, if you look into it, that's not a reason to think that, this could be compromised. It's really just a way to quickly sync to your phone, which is pretty cool. And now, for the first time ever, this just dropped yesterday, we have a closer look at the Ledger Nano X, a 44-second video from Ledger's YouTube page. Check this out. Oh, yeah. You know how this video could be improved if somebody includes like those Will Smith sound effects, like, yeah, that's hot. Anyway, I thought that was super cool. I'm pretty happy with my Ledger Nano S, but probably the next time I purchase something would be this, and if I didn't have anything, I'd purchase this. Next up, prepare yourself for Christmas next year. Only $60 and you could get an ugly cryptocurrency sweater. So this is the Bitcoin one. This is the Kyber Network, Litecoin, Polymath. I don't know. How do they choose these? Neo, Ethereum, Monero. That looks pretty cool. Nobody will be able to see you. Maybe prepare for next Christmas. Next up. Okay. So this, for only $2, I think it's worth it, because if you try to find, first of all, this is kind of has a historical significance. It's like a Bitcoin coin, but back in the day they used to give these out. They look just like this, and these would have a code for actual Bitcoin that you could receive. Now obviously they don't do that anymore. These are just remembrances. But when you try and find like gold plated coins like this online, they cost like 10 bucks, 20 bucks, tons of money. I mean, Listen, this $2 one is just the same as what everybody else has. And it's a real coin you can hold in your hand. It has weight. And it's pretty cool. It's a conversation piece. Put it on your coffee table. I actually have one at my place. So for $2, get 10 of them. Give them out as gifts. But yeah, this is an Etsy product. It comes in this little plastic case. This is the back. So this is what they used to look like back in the day as well, pretty sure. So we're leaving links to all this stuff in the description. Next up, why just get Bitcoin when you can get a lot of different coins? Commemorative, physical, Litecoin, Bitcoin, Ethereum, Ripple, Monero, and Dash coins. So clearly, just for the cryptocurrency enthusiasts. They even have Doge, much wow. And you can see how they compare to a quarter. This would be pretty cool to have, you know? And it's only $11 too, which is because you, for, you know, tons of other people are selling this kind of stuff for 60, $50. You know, if you can, a whole set like this for $11 or even just $2 for a Bitcoin, I think it's worth it. So I wanted to point this stuff out for you. Maybe favorite this video so that you can always come back to it whenever you try and like get some gifts for your significant other. You know, get your kid a nice Bitcoin. That'd be cool. Probably prefer the Doge though. All right, next up. Okay, so this is a plastic Bitcoin crypto card, which much like this keychain I showed you earlier, you just keep this in your wallet and it looks like it would be a credit card, but really it just has a public key that they'd put right here. And it's another way if somebody says, hey, can I pay you in Bitcoin? You just whip this out and there it is, your public key and your public key QR code. And they would be able to either scan it or type it in. That's your name on it. They'd pay you right there. So for only $7, you can keep that on you at all times. Only your public key, and people would only be able to send money to that address. So it's a pretty cool conversation piece as well. Last up, a little Bitcoin art. You know, you can find tons of crappy Bitcoin art. Just Google search it. But one I'm particularly fond of is this $60 limited edition Bitcoin Starry Night. So I'm a fan of the original Starry Night. So this Bitcoin Starry Night, which doesn't seem like it's loading, I think is pretty cool. And there's different versions, I guess. Some much more than 60. I saw one for thousands of dollars. So just got to figure out which one's best for you. Anyway, this isn't loading. All right, that is it for me today, my friends. This is Aaron at Altcoin Daily. I will see you tomorrow. And just so you know, we put out a poll the other day on our Twitter. I'll leave our Twitter link in the description. But in the poll, we asked you, if you were given a gift of $5,000 in a cryptocurrency of your choice, but you would not be able to access it for 10 years, what coin would you pick? Now, over 700 people voted. And I thought for sure my vote was cast towards Bitcoin, you know? I think if any coin is going to be here in 10 years, Bitcoin is a pretty safe bet. Even if you like XRP or you like Cardano, we just don't know if it's going to be around for 10 years. Of course, we don't know that about Bitcoin. But I was surprised that this was almost 50-50, with 57 people being for Bitcoin, 43% saying I'd rather choose an altcoin of my choice, and by far the biggest write-ins were XRP and Cardano, ADA. So we have Elastos, Cardano, ADA, Cardano, Apollo, come on, that's ADA, Cardano, Elastos. We got a lot of, okay, here's Cardano, a lot of Cardanos, a lot of XRP. Anyway, the only thing left to do is nothing.